In this tutorial, I'll show you how Blender's built-in sun position add-on works. I'll share a link to this blend file in the description below. To use the sun position add-on, we must activate it first. The sun position add-on can be found under the World Properties tab to the right. The add-on is designed to emulate a highly accurate set of the lighting that reflects to the actual sunlight. Let's find the add-on. There are two modes that we can use. One is called normal, and another is sun plus the HDR texture. We can pick any types of light objects under sun object, and the sky texture will be linked to the default background setting. Let's increase the brightness. Blender's sky texture is an alternative way to emulate the sun, and it seems the sky texture is overriding the add-on settings. I have noticed the override issue also occurs when we select a HDRI image. I have noticed the scene was missing shadows when I was not using the sky texture. Please let me know via comments if you were able to find a way to create shadows in the scene. This add-on is a good time saver if we were using light objects that were not interacting with the sky texture. We can change the elevation, rotation, light strength, and so on by using the add-on. Again, it seems the sky texture is overriding all settings of the add-on, so please use it with regular background or HDRI images. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.